Hey guys, this is MadMinMars2000 with your WWE Superstar spoilers for Thursday, June 4th, 2009, and your WWE SmackDown spoilers for Friday, June 5th, 2009. I'm going to start with the Superstar spoilers first. The only problem here, guys, is that although Superstars usually has three matches per show, I was only able to track down the spoilers for two of these matches, so I wasn't able to find a third match anywhere, so I don't know if there's only going to be two matches this week or whatever, but all I can tell you guys is if I do track down a third match, if there was a third match and I'm able to get the spoiler for it, what I'll do is I'll go back to this video and post an Annotion on it, just letting you guys know what the missing match was. But here are the spoilers for the two matches I was able to find. David Hart Smith, who had Tyson Kidd and Natalya with him, defeated Tommy Dreamer. Christian was on commentary for the match, and Hornswoggle and Goldust defeated D. Brian Kendrick and Jamie Noble. Anyway, guys, those were your Superstar spoilers for June 4th. Now on to your WWE SmackDown spoilers for Friday, June 5th. SmackDown started with a Cutting Edge segment. Jeff Hardy is a special guest. There's several ladders set up in the ring. Jeff Hardy grabs a ladder, sets it up, and climbs to the top. He then tells Edge that if he wants to talk to him, he's going to have to go up there with him. Edge climbs the other side of the ladder and goes up to the top, and he tells Jeff Hardy that no matter how high Jeff Hardy goes, he'll always be there to knock him down. Edge then pushes Jeff Hardy off the ladder. John Morrison defeated Shelton Benjamin after hitting Starship Pain. Chris Jericho comes out, cuts promo saying he will expose Rey Mysterio at Extreme Rules. He's then interrupted by R-Truth, who calls Jericho a hypocrite and a thug. This leads to Jericho and R-Truth having a match. Chris Jericho defeated R-Truth after hitting the Codebreaker. After the match, Mysterio ran out and attacked Chris Jericho. CM Punk defeated Umaga after hitting the GTS. Alicia Fox and Michelle McCool. And Layla defeated Melina, Gail Kim, and Eve in a six Diva tag match. Maria was the special guest referee for this match. Layla pinned Melina. The Great Khali defeated Dolph Ziggler after hitting the Khali choke bomb or Punjabi plunge, whatever you choose to call it. Edge defeated Rey Mysterio with a spear after the match. Edge tries to attack Rey Mysterio with a ladder, but Jeff Hardy runs out and makes a save. Those were your WWE Superstar spoilers for Thursday, June 4th, 2009, and your WWE SmackDown spoilers for Friday, June 5th, 2009. I'm MadMinMars2000.